Hi guys, Kai here and welcome back. This is episode 77 and we've got a big game to start off today's episode. It is an away one against Manchester City in the Premier League. Manchester City not having the best of seasons in this episode, in this season. So let's see if we can go out and take advantage of that and try and get the 3 points here at the Etihad Stadium. We're not in the best of forms right now. We're still on top of the table, so it's not the end of the world if we don't get the 3 points today. But of course, that's what we want to go out and do. Get one over Manchester City is always good. They do have a good side, even though they're not doing too great. We've still got some big names in there. Kevin De Bruyne's in there. Raheem Sterling also starting. Aguero's not there anymore, though, so we don't have to worry about him too much. 10 minutes to go in this first half, and it's still 0-0 here at the Etihad. The rain is falling, as you can see, and Kai trying to bully the defence there, trying to steal the ball, but it does go out of play for an Arsenal corner. Can we take advantage of this corner, though, and try and get ourselves in front in this first half? Ozil to Kai. Kai knocks it on for Martinez, but his shot was a bit poor there, and it goes wide of the Manchester City goal. So into the second half now. Still looking to break this deadlock. Still 0-0. Here's Mesut Ozil for Arsenal. Plays inside for Kai. Kai tried to do a little turn there, but he got blocked off, so he got forced out the other way. Aaron Ramsey to Kai again. Aaron Ramsey's carried on his run. Could have played in through there, Rafa. But in the end, he does get off a shot himself. Forces a save from the Manchester City goalkeeper, and it goes out of play for another Arsenal corner. Good save, in fact, there. Got down low into that corner. Makes the save with his two hands. So the corner comes in. Mesut Ozil goes towards Kai, but unable to get on the end of that one. Rafa again plays it back out to Mesut Ozil. I think he's offside. There he is. Just offside there, Mesut Ozil. So it is going to be brought back there from Manchester City. Free kick. Arsenal on the attack again. Poor passes. Poor control as well there from City. Mesut Ozil again in possession for Arsenal. Xhaka to Kai. Kai plays the ball forward for Rafa. He's going to carry on his run himself as well there, Kai. And ball over the top. Ramsey almost stealing the win there at the very last minute of the game. I think it was Kieran Gibbs who played a nice little ball just over the top here. And boom, look at that. Just the wrong side of the post. Great chance for Arsenal to go in front, but unlucky there. I'm not a big fan of Aaron Ramsey, but he almost put us through there to give us that 3 points late on. And we still have, what, 3 minutes to play. It's probably already about to end, though. Can we go on one late attack? No. Fernando giving the free kick away. So we can swing this one into the area pretty quick. We may have one last chance. Oh, he's taking it too quickly there. And there, unfortunately, is the final whistle. So this big game does end in a goalless draw here at the Etihad Stadium. Kai just finished the game with a 7 rating. It's not too bad. 84 passing percent, which is not too bad either. So a little bit of a break from the Premier League now, and it is the FA Cup game against Sheffield Wednesday. We are at home, so we don't have to travel anywhere. Sheffield Wednesday, though, have quite a long way to travel, actually, from Sheffield to London. So here we go, then. It is the FA Cup. Not entirely sure. Is this the fourth round? I think it is the fourth round. And let's see if we can progress through into the next round. Should be an easy victory. Sheffield Wednesday, not the biggest side. I think they are in the Premier League now, though. But shouldn't cause us any trouble, though, to be fair. And an early chance here, Maitland-Niles with the first shot of the game, 3.5 minutes in. And it was a poor shot in the end, going high and wide. Not very handsome at all. So onwards we go, approaching the half-hour mark here at the Emirates Stadium. Kai playing a nice ball forward there for El Nene. Kai's going to carry on his run just inside. Seamus Coleman does find him. Now Terrell. Kai finds Terrell again. Kai. Terrell. His shot should have been better from there. We're jumping into the second half. Still no goals. We are lacking in creativity, or lacking in goals even. And we need to do something if we're going to go through to this next round. We could do without the FA Cup replay as well. We don't really want one of those. But Rafa inside for Kai. Kai in the space. Well played there, Rafa. He had the vision. He could have took the shot on himself probably, but he saw Kai in the open space just inside the area, and a nice finesse finish in that top corner. He doesn't miss many of those, does he? With pretty OP there for Kai in career mode. Boom, top corner, goalkeeper not standing a chance whatsoever, and it is Arsenal who take the lead. 55 minutes in, first FA Cup goal of the season then for Kai, and that should be enough to put us through to the next round, to be honest. But we've still got 15 minutes to play in this match. Here is Kai, the goal scorer. Nice little turn there. Unfortunately, the defender reads it. And now Rafa to Kai. Kai, has he got enough pace to keep away from this defender? He's got the strength. He's got the space. He plays it across the middle. A nice control there, and it's Granit Xhaka. Beautiful play there from Granit Xhaka. Kai with the assist. He got the cross in. Granit Xhaka chested it down and then volleyed it into the back of the net. Half volley, in fact. Past the keeper to give Arsenal a 2-goal lead. And that will definitely be enough now to pull us through to the next round of the FA Cup. And there's going to be a change here as well for Arsenal. We're just over 10 minutes to play at the Emirates. Maitland-Niles is being taken off, and Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain coming on in the young man's place. And there he is with his blue gloves ready to come on. We've got a minute to play. We do have ourselves a corner looking for a third goal in this match. Kai came short for that one. Gets the crossing far post. And unlucky there. Gets the ball clear. Sheffield Wednesday do. Only as far as Rafa. The referee is going to blow his whistle any second now. It's going to be time up. Kai going to be finishing this game with a 9.4 rating there, I think. As the final whistle does blow. Nice 2-0 win there for Arsenal. We go through to the next round of the FA Cup. Kai picking up a goal and an assist with, like I said, a 9.4 final match rating as well. 90 passing percent, which is pretty decent too. And it is transfer deadline day. I don't really expect to move anywhere. We don't want to be moving anywhere, but there's a lot of money being spent on transfer deadline day. You can see over 200 million already. And well, look at this. A transfer offer has come in for Kai with 3 hours to go. Now, this is pretty unexpected. Big surprise here for Arsenal. Who's come in? FC Porto. That's even a bigger surprise. Offering 155k a week to go back to Portugal, which is very tempting. But of course, we started our career with Sporting, and going to Porto just would not be right. So I'm going to reject that offer. And as we already know, Arsenal's been the dream offer. It took us a while to get this dream offer, and we are finally here. We don't really leave him so soon. Maybe in a couple of more years we'll look to move, but right now we want to stay here at Arsenal, try and become the Arsenal captain, try and win everything as well here with the London side. And fingers crossed that's what we're going to be doing. We want to be a club legend, of course, and maybe leave in 5 years. We'll have to wait and see how we go. If we start hating it here at Arsenal, we may move sooner. But let's see the rest of these teams then on transfer deadline day. A lot of money has been spent. None from Manchester City though. Manchester United sold Benzema for 15.5 million. Interesting to see where he's gone. Sheffield Wednesday spending a little bit of money there. Bringing in four players. Southampton. Oh, Benzema's actually joined Southampton. They spent close to 50 million in this window. That's a big surprise. Tottenham sold Niang, didn't bring anybody in. So some big transfers there then. Benzema to Southampton, very unexpected. Arsenal didn't really do any big moves in this window, so maybe in the summer they will do something. We do have a couple of other players joining in the summer as well. As you may remember, they joined earlier on in the season. As you can see there, £27 million spent, but two of those joined in the summer. £3.2 million brought in as well. So next game up, and the game that we're going to end today's episode up, is an away match travelling to Anfield, where we face Liverpool back in the Premier League. Remember, the last Premier League game we had was against Manchester City, and that one ended all square. So hopefully we can get back to winning ways in today's game. We are playing in our yellow and blue kit to get this game started. And unlucky there, Kai trying to play the ball forward to go on an early tack, but Mane gets the ball and possession for Liverpool. Well, Liverpool going to go on an early attack. Here is Stewart on this to this near side. Nathaniel Clyne, Mane. Oh, Arsenal with a chance here. As Kai got the pace he has. He's done the defender there. He's going to shoot. And that was a poor shot in the end. Straight into the hands of Karius, the Liverpool keeper. Should have done better there. Probably could have cut it back and teed it up for somebody else who was running in. But never mind. We have plenty of time to still win this one. As another cross comes in there and blocked by Savic. So it is going to go out for an Arsenal corner. Not long to go before the half-time whistle blows. It is going to be a corner, and as I said, to Arsenal. Mesut Ozil towards Kai, headed away. Only as far as El Nene. Now Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Chambers over the top. Kai tries to head it on. And he gets it again. Oh, it's just hit the back of his heel. Tees it up for Gabriel, and his shot was poor. And that goes out of play for a Liverpool goal kick. A little bit unlucky there. That rebound just hits the back of Kai's boot, so he couldn't really control it. Going on the turn as well. And there's a poor finish in the end from Gabriel, the Arsenal defender. So into the second half now. Here at Anfield, it's still Liverpool 0, Arsenal 0. As Arsenal pushing forward. Little bit of luck there, getting the possession back. Kai inside, gets it from Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. He's carried on his run. Here he is. He pulls it back towards Kai, and he shoots. Good save there again from the Liverpool keeper. Darius making a cracking save, and it's going to be another corner here for Arsenal. Corner comes in near post, back out of play. It's going to be another Arsenal corner. The pressure is on the Liverpool defence right now, but can Arsenal take advantage of it and steal this one later on? 7.1 rating for Kai right now. Got just over half an hour to play. Arsenal with the throw. Here's Insigne, plays it more centrally for Aaron Ramsey. Kai's on the edge of the area and he gets the ball, goes for the shot, but it's taken down there. And referee didn't see anything wrong in that. I thought that would have been a free kick or maybe even a penalty if it was inside the area. But onwards we go into the final 10 minutes here at Anfield. Insigne to Gibbs. Gibbs gives it to Kai. Kai's pass is poor. But Arsenal keep possession. Well played there from Mesut Ozil, keeping it in Arsenal's possession. Now Kai, nice little bit of turn there, and he's got a burst of pace here. Can he take the shot? He does take the shot, but it's blocked. And it's Sane, I think, who blocked that one. And Mitrovic has just been taken down there. So it is going to be a free kick here for Liverpool. Less than 10 minutes to play. Liverpool with a free kick. Kai pressurising, almost stolen it there off the feet of Nathaniel Clyne. Did I say Mitrovic? I meant Markovic, didn't I? I don't even know who I said there. But never mind, onwards we go, and there's going to be another free kick here, and it's Emre Can this time, taking down Gibbs, it might have been. He's not going to get booked for that, though. Yeah, it goes right through the back of Gibbs there. So it is going to be an Arsenal free kick. It's not long left before the final whistle blows, and it looks like this one is going to be another goalless draw. It is indeed. The final whistle blows. Liverpool 0, Arsenal 0. Kai finishing the game with a 7.6 final match rating.